Stu and I visited Mazima Springs during our safari in Tsavo National Park, Kenya. Mazima Springs is one of Tsavo's most popular wildlife attractions due to its dangerous residents, hippos, and crocodiles.